Is the mic live? If everybody could try to go back to the original seating arrangements that we made to return to the tables that your name tags say that you should be at, we'd love to get you all resituated to restart our afternoon program. And if some of the staff could ask the people who are outside to come in, that would be great. And thanks, everybody. We're going to get started with a little stretch. Compliments of Ray Bogany, the physician champion from San Diego Kaiser and superstar in the Right Care Initiative.
All right, everyone. Good afternoon. I'm Dr. Ray Bogany, and I think my reputation precedes me being asked, or as we like to say in leadership, kind of voluntold, to lead the stretch activity. So as you see, under the direction of Hattie, she's asking you to please stand. For those of you that know Hattie, she's really not asking. And we love her for it because she is a change agent. So as we all come to our feet, push in your chairs. Gentlemen, I recommend loosening the ties, taking off the jackets. We are going to exercise. What we like to do at Kaiser Permanente is actually have Thrive activities throughout the leadership or off-site meetings because our bodies need to move. And as you know, cardiovascular exercise is very important for all of these initiatives, why we're here, right? Lifestyle changes. So we all know 30 minutes of brisk cardiovascular exercise 5 days a week is what we all need. Today, we're only going to do about 3 minutes. I know there are lots of us, and so we'll just kind of multiply it by 10. I had the pleasure of walking UC Berkeley yesterday, so I got plenty of exercise with my daughter. And so we actually have a song that I found to be appropriate for this event. And so we're going to get everybody stretched. She's going to, is it going to push? Do we remember this? So how do we like to start off things with a slow march, right? Now, there's some of you that may know how to keep the beat and others that may not. That's okay, I don't mind. And there's some that might want to do low impact, right? There are others that want to do moderate. And who in here are the runners, the bicyclists? All right, then I should see you running. Yes, there we go. All right, the high impact. Now, if you know the words, feel free to sing. We know with cardiovascular exercise, being able to talk means you're not, what? Really moving fast enough. So we get those shoulders, right? The hands above heart level.
There's been so many things that's held us down.
I hear some laughing. Are we not staying on beat? What's going on out there? And we're going to do our arms out. Now, who are those? TX90, is that what it's called? Who does that kickboxing? Who does that? Anybody? Anybody? Who does that one? That kickboxing. Oh, I see that Ms. Gaskins over there. She needs to be up here. She's got a stiletto heel today. And then we like to do jumping jacks. Then we can double time it. Those obliques, reach for the sky. But that was to put a number one up there because we all want to stay alive.
Ain't no stopping us now.
Stretch those legs. Bend down low. We'll get you those squats, right? You'll feel that in the bottom. Are we feeling it? Anybody feeling it?
I know you know someone that has a negative vibe. And if you're trying to make it, they only push you aside. They
all
really
right.
Don't have
nowhere to
go.
Ask
them where they're going. They don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back.
Here we go, back. She wants to clap. Oh, now I think
gonna
she wants, does anybody want to clap?
And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Don't you let nothing, nothing stand in the way. I want
you to those arms in, that always brings the heart free.
Every word I say.
Now here we go, we're gonna march it out again.
No, no, no.
Now can we add those arms.
Stopping us now. We're on the move.
Stretch it out, stretch it out. All right. So I would like everyone to incorporate that. Whether you have a 4-hour meeting, 2-hour meeting, 10-minute meeting, all day meeting, to incorporate exercise. As you can tell, I am not in aerobics or Zumba or any of that other, because I think we might need an AED. Any cardiac in here? Oh, so, can we handle that? So thank you all for letting me participate. Thrive, thrive, everybody, thrive, okay? Thank you.